This is a song that I've written for a new movie that's coming out December 1st called Lullaby, with a group of friends, Clemence Poesy and Forest Whitaker. I can tell you there's no fireworks, I could say they rang no bells, but there are just some things I cannot tell. And the air, it seems much cleaner in these streets where my feet dwell. She crept into my pocket and whispered softly, "Do not tell." Worlds colliding, we're riding magic carpets out on high. We're a mirror where the gods all laugh and cry. Well, I made a space to see her, and into my path she fell. But where she came from, that I cannot tell. I was waiting, complicating, but something's changed my world. I'm in love with a secret girl. I'm in love with a secret girl. I'm in love with a secret girl. We've been hiding in my treetop, looking out upon the clouds, making shapes that we recognize. Then she rolled a cigarette and blew the smoke so cool and proud. I pretended not to notice all the sadness in her eyes. For time's neglected, two minds connected, like books upon a shelf. I'm reading all her stories in myself. And if ears were made to listen, then I'd read her words aloud. But I couldn't bear to spoil the surprise. I'm in season for believing that something's changed my world. I'm in love with a secret girl. I'm in love with a secret girl. I'm in love with a secret girl. And time will tell, the time's no friend of mine. He's always taking measurements for the moments once alive. Shows up with her rosy cheeks and pushes time aside. And it's healing to be feeling that something's changed.